Hello again. I'm Pyrrhus, and welcome to God of War. Last time, I had a little bit of a rant about random bullshit. I mean, tell you what, that kind of stuff, it's actually been like a little bit of a, idea of mine. But I'm not sure if I want to get it on this channel or another channel. So, I put it to you. Would you guys like me to, like, just, like, randomly rant about bullshit? Get down below, I suppose. Anyway. You probably don't know me. I'm Purist, and this is God of War. So let's do it. Let's go. Let's go up. Fucking werewolves. This is straight out of Skyrim, man. Look at that.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. We found something.
Armor piece? Oh, I hope it's a new armor piece. Oh, very well. To business.
Tongue door upgrade. And the sight? Yeah, that's good and all. But...
Where it is. Good help. And for the youngster.
There we go.
I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean?
No.
You just cut trees with that, right?
Yes.
If you're not in a hurry.
Oh, the travelers.
Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
Hey, Sindri. Check this out.
My, we're excited to spend some Hacksilver, aren't we?
Ah, offerings to Tyr. These are quite rare, you know.
Why?
Well, you know Odin, not the biggest fan of Tyr. I thought he destroyed all of these.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Ooh. Protection of the Traveler. I mean, it dips defense, strength, and runic, but... health, though. Actually, looks really cool, though. I kind of want these. What do I need to, like, buy these, by the way? Oh, I just need half silver. Oh, okay. Cool.
Well, don't buy anything on my account.
I'm poor. I'm poor. I'm sorry.
Will you focus on your damn job and quit that shit? You... I mean it! He went to war with Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking, focus, and help me find out. Can't disappoint father. Oh, smack you, boy. No, we can't hope to disappoint father. Now keep looking.
These guys have issues. I know what to do. There you go. Up.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Random. Lovely. What did I tell you? What did I tell you, last part? Every single PlayStation published game is Uncharted now. Next one's gonna collapse under me. I just know it. It's the way of the Nathan Drake. Crash ball. Okay. Boss fight.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Oh, my.
Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No.
Nah.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
All right. Finally a challenge.
Don't tell me what to do.
I will topple you.
No, stop! I always get fucking munted by the fuck.
You're gonna be alright!
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual challenge.
You and me.
Challenge. An old man and his stillborn lass.
Oh,
some father, kid.
You know?
I almost feel bad.
The robot!
I'll take that bitch.
They did, mate. Ooh, actually. See. I did this on purpose. I thought this. Ooh, I did a new one. Switch stances by pausing momentarily after any Leviathan axe attack. Once a new stance press, all I want to do is sweeping attack. My nose.
Hunt us. What does Odin want?
Don't know. Don't care. Come here, Hathaway. You don't know how that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've lasted this long. Maybe the logs can barely lift the boat.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need a lesson. More than happy to teach me.
A bit slow.
Focus.
Halfway, man.
I'll take the small one.
Weak and scrawny. I bet daddy's about to
Stop! Shut it out. Focus.
Looks like they need another lesson.
You're more than happy to teach, brother.
Have you considered a tactical retreat?
God damn it.
Look at you. Weak and scrawny. I bet daddy's about to drag you along.
Shut it out. Focus.
Last time we faced together through a challenge.
Oh, you call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn.
Drag your carcass to us.
It's up, assholes.
Fuck. Okay, I got to the last phase this time. Okay, let's do this.
Boy, stay focused.
I was this close! God damn
it! Boy, stay focused.
This looks like chop.
One more try.
Yeah. To me.
Yeah. A little rough for his
stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
Yeah. Oh, God damn it. Get away with my son.
Shut it out. Focus.
One more try.
Boy, stay focused.
Let's see how good you are.
Whoa, after I win. What? Did mommy not feed you? And I just suck on her.
Shut up, you bastard!
Atreus!
Looks like they need another lesson.
Oh, I'm more than happy to teach you another.
I'll take this smaller one.
Guessing I can't save now. Oh no, I can. Anyway, looks like that's it. Stay tuned for the end of this boss fight, I guess. You guys don't wanna see me slog through this boss fight. I mean, I'll continue this next week. So, if you like this, please like and subscribe. See me struggle through fucking games. And yeah. Comment down below if you guys want me to like ramble and rant. Yeah. I mean, I don't know what will be the visual one. Maybe I'll put it on my Patreon. In fact, I don't even know if there's any people on my Patreon. Probably should check. Anyway, if that's the thing you want, comment down below. And yeah, enjoy the rest of your weekend. I'm Purist, signing off.